Hello everyone, myself Chandni Satyadev, student of IIT Gandhinagar from Diet Porbandar. I am pursuing B.Ed and in third semester. Today I am here with the topic of NASP 2021 prepared by our lecturer Dr. Mansukh Pekaria. So let's have an overview of NASP 2021. Introduction: The Government of India has been implementing a sample-based national achievement survey for class 3rd, 5th, 8th and 10th with a cycle period of 3 years. NASP is competency-based national-level large-scale assessment conducted to provide information about the learning achievements of students. Major objective is to have a system-level reflection on effectiveness of school education in the country and to provide information on system performance level and related or contributing factors. The last NASP was held in 2017-18 for assessing the competencies of children at the grade levels 3rd, 5th, 8th and 10th. Next round of NASP in 2020 could not be held due to school closures. NASP in current scenario provides a snapshot of what students know and can do at the end of classes 3rd, 5th, 8th and 10th by measuring students' attainment of LOs in respective classes. NASP will be useful for educational planners and policy makers, including researchers, in understanding the interdependence of assessment, pedagogical process and learning outcome in improving the quality of education. NASP 2021 will help in systematic understanding of the consequences that prolonged closure of schools have had on students' learning in terms of their socio-emotional and cognitive development. Results will help to accurately discover the student's silent feature of National Achievement Survey. 2021 NASP will be conducted with a robust assessment framework at its core, designed on the principles of assessing student learning outcomes. All the mediums of instruction covered in NASP 2017 have been covered in NASP 2021. NASP 2021 will be conducted for grade 3, 5, 8 and 10 in key circular areas of language, mathematics, EVS or science and social sciences. National sample for NASP covers government, government-aided and unaided private schools, including central government schools at all grades of all across the country. Operational milestones achieved so far, key tasks, assessment framework, and for that, in board agencies are NCERT design and developed assessment framework and finalized test items and test forms for grade 3, 5, 8 and 10 after piloting. Action is taken by NCERT. Task status is completed. Another key task is NASP school sample. Sampling finalized. Sample schools, approximately 1.24 lakh schools across 733 districts. In that, action was DDG and it is also completed. Third key task is to NASP administration and resource deputy to be appointed by the CBSC. Some of these key tasks are initiated, some are sampling for NASP 2021. The sample framework estimates to test approximately 1.24 lakh schools, unique schools of for NASP 2021. Sample drawn from government, government-aided and unaided private schools, rural and urban representation in 733 districts across 37 state or union territories. Total number of schools and total enrollment of classes or grades 3, 5, 8 and 10 is shown in table. This table shows state level view or sample size of different states, each state having the number of schools for NASP. Now, assessment framework for NASP 2021. The board shift from the NASP 2017 design and the rationale behind the same is highlighted as below. increase in number of test booklets for grades 3 and 5 to increase the items and thereby content coverage without increasing and testing load on students. This will also increase content validity of instruments. Second one, modular matrix design for grades 8 and 10. The upgrade design of the test booklets for grade 8 and 10 accommodates a combination of two subjects. Third, increase in number of items for each learning outcome. The NAS 2021 test booklet study. Assessment framework for NAS 2021. In grade 3, language, mathematics and EVS, number of test booklets are 4, including all the subjects. Number of items and test duration is 47 items for 19 minutes of the duration. For class 5th, language, mathematics and EVS, same as class grade 3, 4, all subjects included. 53 items for duration of 90 minutes. In grade 8, language, mathematics, science and social science, number of booklets are 4 and 2 subjects are included in it, having 60 items for the duration of 120 minutes. For class 10th, language, mathematics, science, questionnaires, number of questions 25 for grade 3, 5 and 8 and 32 for grade 10. Mode of administration will be interview mode for grade 3 and 5 and pen and paper mode for grade 8 and 10. The questions will be focused on family background, facilities at home, involvement of parents, safety and facilities in school, learning during pandemic and facilities for CWSN. Number of questions 69. Mode of administration will be pen and paper mode for all the classes. The questions will be focused on school facilities, school infrastructure, material available for teachers, professional development facilities, teaching and assessment, methods and innovation. Actual conduct of NAS test. Key process milestones for NAS implementation. First, tool development and delivery. Test booklets designed in line with assessment framework. Pilot study of test books. Translation of test book in 20 plus languages. Mass printing of test booklets based on MOI. Size-wise dominant MOI. Delivery of test booklets to each district. Pre-NAS activities are delivery and storage of test booklets, deployment of personal training etc. Exam day activity of NAS, inspection of school enrollment register, sampling, exam conduct. Post NAS activities, recollection of OMRs of ATs, PQ, TQ, SQ, packaging and bring. STET nodal officers' responsibility are to act as key link between STET and NAS administrator agencies. CBSE issue instruction to BNS schools as appropriate for smooth conduct of NAS. Nominate district nodal officer for each district in the state or union territory on portal. Extend administrative support as required to the CBSE and other institutions involved in conduct of NAS. Ensure the veracity of the data on portal and required confidentially. Coordination between STET, MOE, CBSE, NCERT, NIC. Functionaries to be nominated by CBSE for administering NAS. Functioning at district level coordinators and their key responsibilities would be responsible for conduct of NAS, single point of contact, observers, FIs, custodians, board representatives, school. Another one is nomination of observers on NAS portal from various schools and supervising logistics pre-survey verification. Profile, CBSE school principals. Scale would be 733 on 1 per district. Custodian's responsibility would be act as custodian of NAS papers and support BLC in conduct of NAS. Their profile would be BLC's and non-sampled All functionaries for NAS 2021 would be onboarded by September 2021. Activity of NIC portal to go live should be proposed from the deadline of 19th August 2021. SNOs nominated by the state 24th August. DNOs nominated by SNOs 3rd September. FIS nominated by DNOs 13th September. DLC nominated by CBSC done and beta on NAS portal. Observers nominated by DLC 10th September. Pre-survey operations. First step is to nomination and deployment. All NAS functionaries will be identified by either CBSC or with the help of steps or union territories for SNO and DNO officers. Then, capacity building. The onboarded personnel will be trained via online training modules using video tutorials, visual handouts, and quizzes. Another next step is printing and delivery of tools. CBSC would begin the printing of NAS test booklets, OMRs, and PQ, SQ, and TQ, and then deliver them to each district. The last step is planning contingencies. As the exam day will approach, CBSC shall make room to contingencies. Exam day operations. Reporting to custodian to collect APs. Responsibility of observer would be there. And time duration 7:30 a.m. Second, collection of APs and signing of challan. Responsibility of this activity would be of observer. Timing will be 7:30 a.m. to 8:15 a.m. Reporting to sample school with the letter of appointment. This responsibility would be played by field investigator. Time duration is 8 a.m. Inspection of exam room. Field investigator. His duty will be of the time duration of 8 to 9 a.m. Arranging materials in exam control room. Here, the graph shows exam day operations and their timeline view, reporting to custodian, collection of APs, reporting to school, inspection of exam room, reporting to school, arranging in control room, sampling of student, instruction of student, exam 3rd, 5th, 8th, exam 10th, PQ, SQ, TQ, packaging, field notes plus final check and submission to DLC. Post-survey operations are shown step by step. The first step is collection and submission to CBSC. Next step is scanning and data capture. Next step is data analysis and insights. And the last step is the publishing reports and dissemination. Immediate priorities for the operation of NAS 2021 are engagement with state education departments, virtual meeting with education secretaries and their representatives, onboarding of all NAS functionaries, engagement with state or union territories to fast-track nomination of SNOs and DNOs, training of key functionaries, development of video demonstration modules, PDF handouts, quizzes for survey team, briefing sessions with the DNOs of roles responsibilities, onboarding of all NAS functionaries. Second one is NAS portal to track nomination progress and send alerts, and training of key functionaries are training in blended mode for DLCs, custodians, DRS. NAS training strategy to be delivered via two channels, NAS portal and small group orientation sessions on Zoom or Google Meet. NAS portal, functionaries to access training content using the resource center function on their respective NAS user logins. Upload role specific training modules, video tutorial content for all users, reference manual, PDFs, key roles and responsibilities. Short quizzes on portal to ensure actual learning. NAS portal to track training progress for each user. Online training sessions. Targeted online training sessions
for DSCs, custodians, observers, field investigators, for roles. Smooth deployment of NAS functionaries via NAS portal. Procedure is shown in the table given here. Unique login IDs for each NAS functionaries, SNO, VNO, VLC, custodians and observer, FI, VR, etc. The first step to make a login ID for NAS. Visit the portal given here. Enter mobile number and login through OTP or login via the password. Step 3. Enter basic details in registration form. The details asked in the form could be name, gender, working status, etc. Step 4. Upload photo and signature. Step 5. View complete profile. NIC portal for coordination for smooth conduct of NAS. Field investigation registration form is shown here. Thank you.